after a while, there's some pretty cool looking shavings. I get to lose my ability to do this stuff. So as long as I'm able to, I'm just going to keep. There's nothing like wood, huh?
It's beautiful. this is basically spotting where the fin boxes are going to go on the board. Basically kind of mark where you want them to be, and then they have some little jigs you can put over the blank itself and, you know, route the holes in the blank for the fin boxes.
Frustrated, I'm like, fuck, I'm out of here, I just need to, or when it's really cold. Rip it out. That's what I do.
I'll put it in your truck.
Yeah.
You don't have those. You don't have any fins, do you? The new ones?
I have a set of the really good ones for $80. Did you get to do Ward Coffey too?
Yeah.